Hey all, and welcome to Papa's Memeria.
That's my transition.
Hey, what's up, guys? I've just had a coronavirus.
I like to think it was from the water rather than some sexual activity with very questionable
dudes. Welcome back. It is the return of the
tank.
Oh my god!
The last couple of weeks I've been absent. You will have noticed. Probably worried about me. Hopefully you've realised that, you know, I do have the coronavirus. And I tell you what, these little
dosses
have made my life
a steaming pile of dog poo.
Not being able to stream mermaid porn has been sheer hell. You know, I've got semen to share. Right, today is a waiting game. There is an engineer coming at some point from BT Open and reach around. I don't know when, but as soon as they come, I'm going bloody live and we are going to reunite. That has not gone exactly the way I wanted it to. So, engineer turned up late afternoon.
I'm blocked away in the bathroom,
sweatily fapping
on Pornhub on bloody incognito mode.
When bang, bang, bang on the front door continuously. I go and open it, right? And there is
a man.
And a very attractive
man.
That threw me for six. Basically, when he's doing that to my dog, Lenny. I was slightly direct by the whole attractiveness. You know, it's always been a dream of mine to sleep with a dog. And obviously certain associations, thinking poles, penises,
dog,
boom, boom. You know, I got all confused and I didn't question her enough. So now I don't really know what's happening. All right. Boycott BT because they are a bag of arse. Disgraceful bloody service, right? I've been waiting all bloody morning. I'm sitting here with my arse pounding in all day now on tenterhooks for them to come round. Nothing. No one came. No apologies. Nothing. I had to phone them. I had to run round my house with a sore bloody arse trying to get decent enough signals to get through to them 7 times. I got cut off on their god-awful automated service. Finally get through to someone.
Oh, well, give me your number. We'll look into it. Oh, we'll have to reboot it.
What do you mean you'll have to reboot it? You told me you'd be back first thing this morning. You was meant to be here yesterday. Oh, I will hunt you down.
Look, depending on the stability of my 4G.
I've studied this virus. I know that the oral fecal route of transmission is bloody viable. I will hunt you down and I will shit in my hand and I will slap Trevor with it. You're probably thinking,
oh, I'm young, I'm just a little bit of a little sweaty preteen, it won't affect me.
Well, so I'll shit in your mum's face too. And your grandma, I'll hunt her down, I'll fart in her bloody face, your whole family. I will infect if I get it, I will hold you responsible. I will find a way, I've got internet, I just need a different IP address. I'm gonna research it, I will find a way and I will come. I've now been 2 days without mermaid porn. This is now officially doing my head in, like the schools are off. Big Bad Morris has put the whole country on lockdown. I'm on lockdown in my own bloody brain. I'm imprisoned. I've got no release without the internet. I'm watching mermaid porn. How am I meant to survive at a time like this without the bloody mermaid porn? It is ridiculous. My mind is chock-a-block with cock. I've seen so many penises. And my sister Amy's doing my bloody head in. They've all taken my Haribo. Black penises. I had an emergency big bag of them up there. And I've gone to have a look in there. And there's no sort of black penises left. Best flavour, barely like the other ones. Mom's not eating them, I know, because she's constipated at the moment. And Vic is dead! And so it's Amy or her children. Oh my god, I've done it. I'm a paedophilic bloody genius, like Jimmy Bloody Savile. I've been scouring
Pornhub,
searching for mermaid porn, and I found it. I've done it. I have only gone and solved it. I'm way beyond what I thought my technical capabilities could handle. I have logged into my Virgin router, and I've switched it to mermaid porn mode, which has created this whole new IP address for me. I'm done, I'm in it. The Wi-Fi doesn't work for the rest of the house, but screw them. Finally, I can stream. I'm going to stream to mermaid porn tonight just to try and find a way to sleep. Oh my god, I thought I was going to lose my mind. I wake up with this spunk on my face, this spunk from my dog. This
is my dog.
I am going to eat you.
I hadn't eaten earlier and I've now consumed Lenny. I've just found out that I'm now indefinitely suspended from Twitch. You'll see a link below to my Mixer channel. You're a bunch of bloody selfish spasmoid little shit. I kind of like the idea of having a massive pool full of peanut M&Ms and just going nuts. Leaping through them like a dolphin. Might possibly be losing my grip on reality. If you enjoyed it, you can leave a like. And yeah, thanks for watching.
Happy smile, boy.
You know your testicles sticking out?
Oh, fuck my arse.
I mean, if not you want me to go, why are you trying to keep me dizzy? It's a dream, it's still not a dream. I'm like fans finally, and you want to see me.